Hello, hello, Robby. What's up, mate?
Not a whole lot. Chilling on the train, going back to London. It's gonna be like 45 minutes or 27 light years, I think. Day today, landed a bunch of new tricks, got a bunch of good shots. We went Ryan Reynolds, my good friend, came out today to visit. Cool dude, smiles a lot. Granted, he's French. No. Didn't fall once at all. His falling frequencies. Ryan Reynolds came out today and decided to take a train ride with us.
What the fuck? Are you human?
I am human. I am human. I've been wakeboarding for...
What's 2 times 2?
What's 2 times 2, 4? I've been wakeboarding.
Okay, you're human.
I am human.
But if you close your and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness for both. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? But if you close your eyes.
Yeah, what happened?
So bitch cut me off, she almost took my entire head off and wondered if we could do it for the day.
I've been wakeboarding basically since I was a little kid. Learned how to water ski at 3, two ski and slalom at 3, probably started wakeboarding at 4. Learned how to barefoot water ski since I was 6, and then I just kind of took it from there, and I just kind of do it as a hobby now to stay in shape, because I don't like this joints. Train is for
London. Good man, good man.
Jim, I'm that guy who's going to stare in the mirror and be like, oh, you're a real tough guy, I'm going to lift weights, oh, 10 pounds.
Well done, man. Well done.
Thank you.
Is that it? That's it?
Yes.
Cat's pajamas, mate.